The Under-21s were looking to end the season on a high when they faced Huddersfield in the Development League 2 playoff final at the Liberty Stadium. The Swans booked their place in the final following a dramatic penalty shootout victory over Nottingham Forest, while Huddersfield had already recorded a 3-1 win over the hosts in a league fixture back in March. Swansea made three changes to the team that started against Forest in that thrilling semi-final at the City Ground. Matt Grimes lined up in midfield alongside Jay Fulton, while Josh Sheehan returned to the starting lineup after his recent loan spell at Yeovil. Meanwhile, Alex Samuel, who scored twice in the win over Forest, started up front as he looked to end the season on a high. Huddersfield, meanwhile, hit five past Crystal Palace en route to the final and named a youthful side for the trip to South Wales. And it was the visitors who broke the deadlock shortly past the half-hour mark as a fine delivery from Jack Senior was met by Flo Bojage and the winger rose highest to plant a firm header past Oliver Davis. However, the Swans were behind for just 7 minutes as a Matt Grimes cross from the right edge of the box came back off the far post and Alex Samuel was on hand to head home the rebound. That was Samuel's third goal in two games following his semi-final brace and gave the home side the perfect boost ahead of half-time. The Swans started the second period on the front foot as Kenji Gore saw a curling effort tipped wide by Lloyd Allinson, while Oliver Davis had to be alert at the other end to deny Dwayne Holmes inside the box. But the hosts completed the turnaround midway through the second half as Connor Roberts found Gore and the winger turned inside before coolly slotting past Allinson from just inside the penalty area. That was his 17th goal of the season in all competitions, and the former Manchester United man didn't have to wait long for his 18th. After Huddersfield surrendered possession inside their own half, Josh Sheehan found Gore and he beat his man once more before sliding the ball home for his second of the night. The scoring wasn't quite over as Huddersfield pulled a goal back through Flo Bojage to set up a nervy finale at the Liberty. But the Swans held on to complete the win and be crowned Development League champions for the first time. It marked a landmark evening for the club's academy as the Under-21s followed up the recent Welsh Cup win for the Under-18s with silverware of their own.
Yeah, it was a pleasing end to the season, something we've targeted now all the way through. The lads have been fantastic. They were fantastic today, the way they responded to going behind through a set piece. But they've done that all season and they deserve all the credit.
Not just the academy, but it's been a great year for the club as well. The first team doing so well in the Premier League. So how pleasing it is for you for your boys to play their part in the club season as well.
Yeah, the first team have been fantastic. The club will always be judged on what the first team do, and if we can ride on their success, albeit. But the boys have added to what is going to be a great season for the club, and we deserve credit. The first team deserve credit, but the club as a whole, this is what we're about now. We're winning teams, and everyone can be pleased to be part of this club because it's got a great future.
Yes!